Hi everyone, my name is Anise Ebou, and today I'm going to present you, introduce to you MageFage, which is a fast and accurate application of MageGistance for whole genome clustering of actinobacteriophages. I'm part of the bioinformatic laboratory at Institut National Polytechnique Félix Foubiani in Côte d'Ivoire. Bacteriophages are viruses that kill and selectively infect bacteria. They are the most common biological entities on Earth. Phages have shown effective destruction of multi-resistant bacteria. Actinobacteriophages are the phages that infect bacteria of the Actinobacteria phylum. Some members of this phylum are human pathogens like the Mycobacterium, while others are useful in agriculture by their contribution to the decomposition of the organic matter. With the advent of next-generation sequencing methods, researchers have been empowered to conduct massive data analysis and comparison at the genomic level, especially the genome of phages, which are extensively studied by comparative genomic. This process very often involves whole genome clustering of the phages into clusters that have a biological and functional meaning. Currently, available methods are based on alignment and alignment-free algorithms like nucleotide identity, dot plot, and other clustering methods. Nevertheless, these methods are really time-consuming and needs high computational resources. In this study, we present preliminary results on the implementation of a new method, MageFage. MageFage aims to use the MageGistance to assign the actinobacteriophages genome into their known clusters. To build our tool, we first downloaded all the sequenced phages reported on the actinobacteriophages database. Genomes were then split by clusters constituting the positive set, and genomes considered as singleton constituted the negative set. Secondly, we tested various parameters to build the best reference sketch for our task. We did that by varying the sketch size and the camera length. Measuring sensitivity and specificity of the resulting 102 different sketches, we find that the sketch size of 1,500 camera and the camera length of 32 pair of base perform better with 100% of specificity and 95% of sensitivity. Nevertheless, we have seen that depending on the size of the train set, these parameters can greatly vary. More investigation is ongoing to finalize this analysis, but results are promising as MageFage was able to correctly assign more than 300 phages genome under 3 minutes. MageFage is therefore, to the best of our knowledge, the fastest method to assign actinobacteriophage genomes into clusters. Thank you, visitors, and bye.